So we're here. It's currently 5:45 in the morning. We have a 8 o'clock flight, so we had to get up at 3, as I showed you in the last clip. But now we're just trying to figure out a situation. The problem happened, so we have to deal with that.
And but I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Yeah, Sarah doesn't feel good. She didn't have a comfortable ride in the car. Oh,
yeah, that's it.
That was a different story. I'll tell you that story later, but this is...
I'm the issue.
Yeah. That's the issue, but we'll update you guys later.
Guys, so... There's your stuffed
animal. Rawr. Anyways.
Me too. Look.
Oh, she has a stuffed animal too.
I have one in my bag too, a stuffed animal.
I should have brought Ollie's.
Man, don't do that to us. Stuffed animals are cute, but like I was trying to say, we fixed the problem and we're currently just waiting for our flight to depart, and that's about it. And then we got some food because we were hungry and we haven't eaten since last night before we even went to bed, so like we have to eat something, but that's about it. I'll update you guys when we're on the plane and then when we get off the plane, because we have like a connecting flight, so it's from here to Mexico and then Mexico to Cancun. So yeah, I'll let you guys know what happened.
Hey guys, so we boarded the plane and we have a window seat.
What is this?
Don't punch it. Don't punch it. What are you trying to do? Adjust the tent? Nice lady. Let me try to stick my nail in it. I don't know how it works. I don't know how to turn the AC on. But anyways, so yeah, we got a window seat. Never had a window seat before. So excited. Here's the.
Yo, I straight up had bad luck.
Yeah, she just hit her head on the fucking.
Y'all like my new hair?
I'm dead. So dysfunctional.
Wait, look.
Yeah, mine's not new. It is what it is. But it's okay, though.
Y'all remember the pink? I don't remember. I don't know if I had the pink then. But you can see it fucking now.
Sarah likes her hair, but she doesn't like it. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. Jahida hit her head on where you put the carry-on bags as she was sitting down. Like, she...
just explain the whole boarding.
Like, first of all, one...
I busted my ass.
Okay, one, she did eat, so like it's been a long time since she's eaten. Two, none of us really got sufficient amount of sleep. Three, we come and her boarding like pass is messed up, so
no,
we have to
first
get.
First of all, you forgot the whole house.
The whole house. Oh my god, yes, she fell down the stairs in my house as we were leaving my house to come to the airport. Then her boarding pass messes up, and now this. What's next for Jahida? Yeah, don't get lost. Oh my god. But
I had a malfunction with my shirt too, and then the guy was really stinky and
oh my god,
made me
yes.
puke.
Yes, I felt so bad because he smelled like he was helping us out. But like, you know, like nobody likes to smell nobody that smells bad. So it was
he was offending me with his scent.
It was a win-lose situation. Cause so we came with my aunt and she needs like a wheelchair, and you know, he was helping her out with the wheelchair and everything, but he just did not have the freshest scents to him, so yeah. But anyways, update you while I'm on the plane. This is a 5-hour flight, so we'll be on here for a while. I'm dead. But we'll be on here for some time, so. And then we have the connecting flight like I said earlier, and then that I think that one is like only 2 hours. Oh wait, I have my mask on, but it is what it is. Just trying to take pictures, but yeah, I'll update you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, so we're currently in Mexico City, so we haven't done our connecting flight yet, and it's like 12 something, and our next flight is at 2:30, so we just have to get through all this stuff, the paperwork, the immigration forms, and everything to be able to get there. It's taking a little long. Hopefully we get to our place on time though, but it's like super hot and I'm wearing a sweater and sweatpants, and I should have changed, but it is what it is. But anyways, once we get on the second flight, I'll let you know. And then after that, hopefully I'll update you when we're actually in Cancun. Well, we're on our second flight now, guys. We almost missed it. We had to like run. We had to like hustle.
Yeah, because like I went with TC because that was the point.
Yeah.
And they were like, oh, you can't go. You have to go on the other line. She goes, but you have to hurry. That's how she said it. And I was like,
Miss Girl, you were late.
You were late too. You said it was okay for me to come.
Yeah.
And you even called back up to say
another thing that happened to you.
I swear.
That's crazy.
The universe is like telling me something. Like, and what happened to me is I was doing a thing and they checked my bag and literally my bag like with literally nothing but clothes in it. Like I don't have anything but clothes in it. And yeah, he checked it. And I was like,
yeah, I just threw out what was in my bag, which was just a water bottle, but now I'm thirsty.
We've been profiled like 5 times.
Yeah, it's crazy. But I mean, you know, on to Cancun now. Hopefully it's nothing but vacation from there.
I hope it's good at
Uber. Yeah, because I'm tired now. I just want to go in a pool. That's all I want to do.
All I've been getting is bad vibes. Bad curse. Something has an ojo on me.
Yeah. You're just having bad luck today.
I'm gonna get an egg and rub it into
it. It's been for like the past 24 hours. Like your luck has been horrible.
My mom does this thing where she grabs an egg and rubs it into everybody.
But yeah. Anyways, so we'll update you guys when we're in Cancun. Sarah's worried about her hair getting frizzy, so that's how she does that hair.
Are you excited?
Yes.
That was lame. She should have sounded more excited, but I'm excited. Anyways, so we're just headed to the hotel. We're taking the shuttle there provided by the hotel, and then I'll show you guys what the hotel looks like and everything, and we'll go from there. Okay, so let's just take a minute to appreciate this hotel because it is gorgeous. So I bought the room for this hotel not knowing like what the rest of it looked like. I just saw the room and was like, this is good enough. But now looking at it, I did an amazing job and just props to me. Just needed to say that real quick. Hey guys, so we're currently in the pool. So we went to the room and I'll show you guys the room later because I don't really have time to show you the room now because it's like getting kind of like dark. I think, what time is it, like 6? It's 7:34. 7:50? Oh, it's 7:15. I read that wrong. But yeah, so we were just trying to get right down here, so I didn't have time to show you guys the room. But now we're just gonna play some pool volleyball.
Mom, let's play, guys.
You have to get the volleyball now, that's just far.
Just keep swimming,
period. So I didn't record the rest of the night, but basically we went to dinner and then we just walked on the beach and hung out on the beach and had some fun and then yeah. Hey guys, so it's a new day, as you guys can tell. Yesterday we just ended up, I think we ended up, what did, actually I forgot, what did we do? Oh, after like the pool and everything and the hot tub, we went to go get something to eat and we had like ramen noodle bowls and stuff like that. It was like Japanese like cuisine or whatever, so we had gotten that and then we just hung out, walked on the beach at nighttime, and that's about it. So now it's obviously, like I said, the next morning. So we got breakfast, and I'm sorry, we're getting breakfast. We ordered it already, and we're just waiting for it to come. And we're all just getting dressed and ready because after that, we're just gonna explore a little bit more of like the hotel and everything and where's what, because they have like a bunch of things here, and like we've only been to like, I think, like 1/3 of like the hotel. So we're gonna go do that and yeah, that's about it. I'll update you guys later on in the day to show you like what we're looking at and like just bring you along for the experience.
Hold on.
Well, I never brought it.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. It's currently our last day here, and I don't know if you can tell, like, I have all my lashes on this eye, but all the ones on this eye fell off, so I have to put mascara on so I don't look wonky, even though I still look a little wonky, even though I had the mascara on. But yesterday we went jet skiing, and that's about it. But today we're supposed to be going on this, like, sky rider thing. It's like when they put you up in the air, there's literally someone doing it in the background. It's like that. So we're gonna go do that, and I think later on in the day we have a sunset cruise, and I think that's about it for our last day here. So sorry, I've been really bad. I'm like really bad at vlogging, so sorry. I tried though, but anyways, yeah, that's about it, and let's just
okay guys out. So it's me from the future, but I just wanted to talk about how bad my eyelashes looked, like, in reality compared to like that video. Like, that video did not do it justice. Like, it looked way worse in person. Thank God it didn't like really show up on camera, but like, I was walking around, one eyelash, like, it was noticeably different, and like, I felt like people were like staring at me because of it. And like, even my cousin was like, yeah, like, it's noticeable, but it's like, at one point she said it wasn't that noticeable, but I knew she was lying. Because it was. I would look in the mirror and I would like tell, you could tell, like, it looked like I put one strip lash on and one was off. But I just need to talk about that real quick because I was looking real ghetto. Like, it was horrible. It was horrible. But back to the video.
Wow, I wasn't recording this whole entire time.
Thinking.
Yeah, I wasn't. Not me thinking I was recording.
Not you thinking.
Future me yet again. So I just wanted to talk about this as well. This is another reason why, like, this vlog didn't go so well, because I'd go and press the record button on my camera and go to record, right, and I wouldn't be recording. And this has happened multiple times, like multiple times throughout this vacation. So that's also why I don't have a lot of footage, and like, I couldn't really relive some of the moments that happened. So yeah.
Okay, so now we're like on the boat for like the cruise and everything, and this cruise was like pretty much from, I think, around like 3 to like almost 9 o'clock. And from the boat, they just took us to this island, and this island was so gorgeous. Had a bunch of shops, houses on the other side, and it was just really pretty to see. And then after they took us to this island, they had taken us to this little, like, I guess you would say, swimming spot area. You'll see it in the next clip. But so we're back on the boat, and now we're at the swimming area, and they just took us here, you know, just to swim and enjoy the sunset. And me and my friends and family didn't bring our bathing suits, so like, we didn't get to go swimming, stupid us. But we just enjoyed the sunset and danced and listened to live music and everything. Okay, so at this point it's like sunset time, and like, you know, it's gorgeous out and everything. The live music is playing, and I'm pretty sure my cousin was a little tipsy because this was like her 7th drink, and yeah, she was stumbling, but you know what? She was living her best life, so it is what it is. Okay guys, so we're coming to the end of being in Cancun. So lastly, I just wanted to show you guys what the room looked like. This was the morning that we were leaving, and this is basically what the room looked like. The beds were on the sides, and then you had like desks and chairs, and then we had like an ocean view from our little balcony. Well, not little, because the balcony was kind of big, but
this was like the ocean view. It was very pretty, and you could hear like the waves crash and everything like when you sleep. But sadly, the night before was the last night we experienced that. And now going back into the room, you have the beds yet again, and just like the TV, the desks, everything like that. And then like right near the door, you have the closet on the left side, and then the bathroom on the right side. And here's the shower. It was huge, and it was like that waterfall type of shower. The bathroom was actually super nice. Had like the marble, and then like the black counter, and the mirror with LED lights, faucet and everything. And then the bathroom had its own like separate room, which was very nice as well. So yeah.
Hey guys. Sorry about that. But don't mind my one eye with lashes yet again, and my one eye without. It is what it is. But today is our last day. Well, yesterday was really our last full day, and today is the last morning. Everybody's just getting ready to leave. But yeah, that's about it. We're just about to head to the airport and then head home. Sorry if I didn't vlog a lot. You know, I'm not that good at vlogging. You know, I'd be trying, but it is what it is. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.